I'm appointing myself here on national television right now, head of Cancer Vanquishment in this country. And if anyone wants to challenge me for that position, let's go. And I've realised it's not about hitting 10 million, it's about solving this problem we call cancer. So I just want to issue a friendly warning.
Right.
All right? To anyone with influence, with leverage, with power, with money, I'm coming to get them.